That new discovery, could it be the biggest dinosaur that ever lived? ABC's Lindsay Janis with the jaw-dropping images coming out of Argentina this evening.
Tonight, the bones of a dinosaur believed to be the largest creature ever to walk the earth. A local farm worker stumbling on the remains, paleontologists digging them up. This incredible picture shows an excavator lying next to a thigh bone. Based on that colossal limb, scientists concluding the beast was 65 feet tall and 130 feet long when it roamed the earth. They say it weighed 77 tons, as heavy as 14 African elephants, and 7 tons heavier than the previous record holder. Based on the age of the rocks where the bones were found, scientists say the creature lived in the forest of Patagonia about 100 million years ago. It's believed to be a new species of titanosaur, an enormous herbivore. Lindsay Janis, ABC News, New York.